Jamie Portier on the piano, y'all.
That's all I need to know.